It sounded like a garbage truck, and I really thought it was the garbage truck coming, but I realized today is not Wednesday, and it's Friday.
Neighbors waking to the sounds and sights of a car driven by an older man that hit two houses along Continental in Southfield.
Ran over there, tried to help get him out. By the time I got over there, he was already, like, getting him out of the car.
Valerie Bryant was in her home when the car came careening across the lawn, hitting her neighbor's home first, then hers.
Just it was like, bam, like hard. And then the thing hit again, bam, the second time. That's when it hit our house. And that impact had the smoke when I came outside. Like, what in the world was that? He said that he think the brakes went out on his car.
Rescue crews did take that driver to the hospital and then got to work on making sure these homes didn't collapse. Support beams up within minutes.
All of these guys are highly skilled in what they do, and they're stabilizing it right now so that that corner there does not fall.
That's what the training's for. The technical rescue team in Southfield, we handle building collapse, trench collapse, confined space, rope rescue, water rescue, whatever happens.
Thankfully, no one was seriously hurt.
Luck happens sometimes. Very fortunate there weren't any kids out. Nobody in the house was injured, so that's the best part.